Welcome back to another week of Tribe TV. I'm Aiden Venters.
I'm Jamison Owsley.
And we got some upcoming events. So Wednesday, September 20... Wait, isn't there something else Wednesday, September 21st?
21st, Powder Puff. All girls signed up, flag football. Let's keep it classy, TL.
Also on the 21st, we have the Blood Drive. You can find that located in the Twin Lakes High School Gymnasium from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. Make sure you guys drink plenty of water and also get your breakfast in and your lunch if you do it after lunch.
And now we're going to send you to Top 5 with Sydney. Welcome back to Top 5. I am Sydney, and I'm here with
Gavin
and Tristan.
And we will be listing our Top 5 favorite drinks based on opinion. We're going to have Gavin go first.
All right, number 5, Kroger Chocolate Milk. Number 4, Rockstar Fruit Punch Energy Drink. Number 3, Code Red Mountain Dew. Number 2, Cheerwine. And number 1, Cherry Vanilla Dr. Pepper.
Tristan, you?
Number 5, Celsius Any Kind. Number 4, Vanilla Sprite. Number 3, Dr. Pepper. Number 2, Mountain Dew Voltage. And number 1, the Mango Aloe Vera Drinks.
For me, number 5, Dr. Pepper. Number 4, Baja Blast. Number 3, True Moon Chocolate Milk. Number 2, an Arnold Palmer. And number 1, Vanilla Coke. Those were our top 5s, and I'll see you guys next time.
Nice list, Tristan.
The Mango Aloe Vera Drink is definitely top on that list.
Nice video, Sydney.
And now we're going to send you to RJ with Club of the Week.
Hello, welcome to this week's edition of Club of the Week. This week's Club of the Week is the D&D Club. I'm here with the club sponsor, Miss Hawthorne. Hello.
Hello.
So I'm going to ask you a couple questions about the D&D Club. First of all, what is the club majorly about?
Well, there are two purposes really to the club. One is so that people who enjoy playing Dungeons & Dragons have a venue to do that. So people who like being a Dungeon Master have an opportunity to be a Dungeon Master, and people who like to play have a chance to play this really fun game that we all enjoy so much. And the second purpose is to spread the word, to educate other people about what Dungeons & Dragons is and to try to bring them among the fold of our players.
Okay, thank you. So now for my second question, what are like the general activities that you would do, like let's say at the next club meeting for a little while or whatever?
Yeah. So at this time of year, we're really primarily doing some education. We have our experienced Dungeon Masters that are doing workshops to explain to people how the game is played, how it works, and how to build really great characters with really interesting backstories.
So now for my third question, what are you going to do later in the year? Because you implied that this is the education part is only the beginning.
So once everyone's sort of up to speed on how to play, then we convert our meetings into playtime. And this is when the Dungeon Masters get to unveil their campaigns and take their players on adventures through these great fantasy worlds that they've created. This is what we're all here for, is to play this fun game.
Thank you for your time. That'll be all for this week's edition of Club of the Week. Tune in next time.
What a great video, RJ. Thank you.
Next, volleyball hype video with Hannah.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah, yeah. Remember syrup sandwiches and crumb allowances. Finessing on them with some counterfeits. But now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant. With my boo babe, tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy your whipping girl with my base stuff. I know that it's good, won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty, won't you let me do the extras? Pull up on your block, then break it down, we playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM funk. Beat up your per diem, you just gotta hate them funk. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes funk. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk. My left stroke just went viral. Put a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. Tell them be humble. Hold up. Sit down. Hold up. Be humble. Hold up. Sit down. Sit down. Be humble. Hold up. Sit down. Hold up. Be humble. Hold up. Sit down. Hold up. Be humble. Hold up. Sit down. Sit down, holla, be humble, holla, sit down, holla, holla, holla. Ooh, that thinking that he frontin' on women. Get the off my stage, I'm the semen. Get the off my, ay, that ain't right. I make a play blowing up your whole life.
I'm so, so sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like Afro with your pride. Show me something natural.
It's really great to see support for our fall athletes.
Nice job, ladies.
And now we're going to send you to our last video, Weird Fact of the Day with Violet.
I'm Violet Ryder, and I am here with...
Oh, Brynn.
Do you know praying mantis, once they're big enough, will eat hummingbirds?
No.
I am here with...
RJ.
Did you know ghost crabs literally growl using teeth in their stomachs?
What?
Yeah.
Ghost crabs have teeth in their stomach and they use it to growl.
I don't even know at this point.
I am here with
Liam David Sternfeld.
Did you know baked beans aren't baked, they're stewed?
What does stewed mean?
I don't know. I'm here with
Mrs. Yoder.
Did you know that the human thigh bones are stronger than concrete?
I did not know that. But next time I'm building something, I'm going to use thigh bones.
Great video, ladies.
Make sure you guys sign up for the blood drive.
And show up to Powder Puff.
I'm Maid Venters.
I'm Jameson Osley.
And we'll see you next week.